And now, probably the most famous strange gun, Apache Nanjit. Designed as a knuckleDuster, it was invented by a great French designer, Louis Delon, in 1869. Designed as a usual knuckleDuster, the gun was a dangerous weapon in the hands of assassins who seemed to adore the weapon. Aside from the charged cylinder, the knuckleDuster contained a 3-centimeter knife. This devilish combination of compactness, steel arms, and firearms interested assassins who applied Apache Nanjit for covert and imperceptible murder.